want to stand up and throw my body around in an ethnic manner. If you're interested in doing that, now would be a good time. Because there's an awful lot of sitting down going on. And as we start this new year, I just want to put all this amazing energy into changing things. We have to get in there. So come and join us. Let's dance and play Shetland Reels once again, and let's let the madness take over here. And let's see some of your Whidbey Island moves. Here we go. Two Shetland Reels, three times each. Give them a shuffle. Thank you. of hope, of prevailing. It's an old, it's written in 1852 with a melody by modern Scots guitar player Tony Cuff, and it's called Say Will We Yet. In other words, so will we yet. In other words, no matter what happens, we will prevail and we will continue to prevail, and so will we yet. So we're going to assemble the masses here to sing this song for you, but we invite you to, as you have already done, to join us. At this point, there is no separation between stage and audience. We're all just folk out for a good day on the island. So, where are the singers?
Right here.
I'm in the way. Join in the chorus, you'll catch up. Do we have any drawing just to begin?